local royal visitors from Monaco brighten up the White House. President Eisenhower is host to Princess Grace and Prince Rainier for a half hour of conversation. Her Serene Highness, as beautiful as ever, is expecting a baby in February. So when newsmen meet the couple outside, their questioning runs to the subject of parenthood.
This is a delicate question, and perhaps it has been asked and answered by you before, but do you have any choices to the sex of the child that you're expecting?
No, I don't think so. I would be very happy with either boy or girl. It makes no difference to us.
Well, how do you feel, personally?
Well, a boy would be very nice for the first child, but it really makes no difference. We just like a nice, healthy baby.